Hello friends, welcome to Sri Ananta tutorial. I can assure you that you will get a very good study material on our channel without wasting your precious time. If you find it useful, don't forget to subscribe our channel. In this video, I am going to explain you the max term representation of a Boolean function. What is a max term? We can define the max term is a sum term containing all the variables of the function in either complemented or uncomplemented form. Meaning thereby, if f is a function of two variables a comma b, then this function f will consist of only these terms, either a bar b bar or a bar b or a b or a b bar. This function f will be constituted with the help of this term only, and the function will be a sum of two or more than two terms of this. For example, if f is represented as sum of a bar A bar plus B bar and A bar plus B or A plus B in this form. So, this function F will be a ending of these terms. And this term individually is a sum term. So this type of representation is called max term representation of a Boolean function. If f is a function of two variables, and so this function will consist of either a bar or b bar or a bar or b or a or b or a comma b bar. So any of the term of a pos, or you can say if any of the term of a max term will be like this. Say if this is a bar plus b or a plus b or something like that, and the entire function will be a combination of ending operation of this term. So this type of representation is called max term representation of a Boolean function. This is the example for two variable function. Similarly, if we have three variable Boolean function, then in case of two variable, there will be four max term. Similarly, for three variable function, there will be eight max term. And if Boolean function is a variable of four variables, then there will be 16 max term. Each max term can be obtained by the OR operation of all the variables of the function. In a max term, a variable appears either in अनकॉम्प्लीमेंटेड फॉर्म इफ इट पजेस द वैल्यू जीरो इन द करस्पॉन्डिंग कॉम्बिनेशन और इन कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड फॉर्म इफ इट इज कंटेन्स द वैल्यू वन. सो व्हाट आई वांट टू से दैट इफ देयर इज अ मैक्स टर्म से ए प्लस बी प्लस सी. सो इन केस ऑफ मैक्स टर्म द अनकॉम्प्लीमेंटेड वेरिएबल पजेस वैल्यू जीरो. सो दिस मैक्स टर्म इज रिप्रेजेंटेड एज एम जीरो. अनदर एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी हैव मैक्स टर्म से ए प्लस बी बार प्लस सी, देन द बाइनरी वैल्यू ऑफ दिस इज, अगेन दिस इज जीरो, दिस इज वन, दिस इज जीरो. सो 010 इज टू. सो दिस इज द मैक्स टर्म रिप्रेजेंटेड एज एम टू. सो इन दिस वे द मैक्स टर्म रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ए बुलियन फंक्शन इज अकॉम्प्लिश्ड. वन मोर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ए मैक्स टर्म इज दैट इट पॉजेस द वैल्यू जीरो फॉर ओनली वन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इनपुट वेरिएबल्स व्हाइल ऑल द रिमेनिंग मैक्स टर्म will have the value 1 for any arbitrary input combination. I want to repeat this property. Please listen carefully that the most important property of a max term is that it possesses the value 1, oh sorry, it possesses the value 0 for only one combination of input variables. That is, if there are k variable function of the 2 to the power k max term, only one max term will have the value 0, while all the remaining 2 to the power k minus 1 max terms will have the value 1 for any arbitrary input combination. So this was all about the max term representation of a Boolean function. Thank you. I hope you find this video useful in your study. If it is so, don't forget to give your like and share it with your friends. And do leave your comments down below. Thank you.